what you wanted. Okay. Let's go.
Maybe I've been searching through this crowd to maybe find someone who knows what I'm about. Yeah.
What's up, guys? I'm here with Ty, and this is kind of awkward, but I'm vlogging again, and we're getting McDonald's again. And Ty's mom. I didn't know she wanted to be in it or not, but she's in it too. Ty, you can hold the camera if you want to show her.
Peace.
Okay, guys, and we're getting McDonald's again.
Peace.
So after McDonald's, I'll talk to you again. All right, and we're going to the mall. Okay. See ya. Okay, guys, so we just got back in the car. It is cold, really cold. And we got back in the car, and we are going to the mall now. Tri-County Mall. That's fun. That's really all I got for now. We just got, we went to church this morning. And yeah, so really all I could think of, and yeah, I have nothing else to really say at the moment. Well, yeah, in the other vlog from yesterday, I ended up with 2 hours of footage that I gotta cut down to about 20 minutes. The most I'd go in length would be 30 minutes, but that's it. Like, I'm not going any more than that. I'm at 57 minutes right now, so I just gotta do a little bit more, and yeah, figure it out. Alright, see ya. Hey guys, you're probably wondering what I'm doing, but I see my teacher over there. She doesn't teach me, but she's a teacher at my school, I know that for sure. There it is. If she sees someone with the camera, that's good. Do you think she can see? Ty, move your cup. Ty, move your cup. Aw, oh, dang, that car just pulled in the way. Aw, oh, man.
$18 goes for 14 gallons, I think that is, right?
Mm-hmm. That's expensive, man. Gas is expensive. Life is expensive. Oh, there's a guy on a bike. I'm gonna video him just in case he falls.
He won't fall.
Here he is, bro. If he did fall, I would have laughed so hard. Okay, guys. So, we're here at the mall now, pulling up. Dillard's.
Dillard's is gone.
It is?
Yeah, yep. The new mall.
Oh, what? Yo, why is my lens dead, like, right here? I got, like, right there.
It's huge.
There, right there. That'll work, guys. But, yeah, guys, so, mall is right up there. We're gonna head in there and see what's going on. Yeah. There in the mirror. Thank you for driving us.
Thanks, Mom. Excuse you, Roma.
When I'm able to drive, I won't drive, guys, because I'm gonna have,
a wreck.
No, I'm gonna have my parents or Ty's parents drive me. I'll pay them too to drive me places because I'll be scared. But then when I have a date, I'll have them hide under the seat and just drive the steering wheel, act like I'm driving. Yeah, so it'll work out perfect. Okay.
It's recording.
Hey guys.
Vlog.
I'm eating a tag from Route 21. But, my husband's over here. I look awesome. I feel awesome. But right now we're chilling at the mall. As I said, we had gone to the mall and I forgot to vlog when we walked in, kind of. So we're here now and don't know. There's not gonna be much vlogging today because I don't have as much stuff to talk about today. But I have some stuff to talk about, so yeah. I thought that was Trey for a second. That guy in that gray sweatshirt, I thought that was Trey. So yeah.
That was Trey,
Ty, probably laughed. Oh gosh.
Let's go by the waterfall. Hollister sale.
Alright.
Call my mom.
We're going to Hollister, guys.
Yeah. Let's go in Hollister. No, we'll go in Athletic.
I'll go this way, around the fountain. Art.
Art.
Water.
Water.
Hey guys, hold the camera.
Watercolors.
Video me.
Watercolors.
You know, we out here. Boys, guys.
Hey, let's go in this photo booth.
There's people in there.
Oh, shoot.
It's a cool picture.
Alright, guys, we're gonna go take some cool pictures.
Me and Roma here in Macy's. And we're just walking on that desk over there.
Oh, snap. Oh, gosh. I got to get myself some more.
You know us, we chillin'.
Jump over from this one to that one?
No. Go. Don't do it.
I'm scared. I can't bed.
I don't really know what he's doing, but we're just walking around having some fun, you know? So, yeah. What are you doing?
What?
Get off the bed.
I gotta go find a new bed. Where are
you going? This way. Somebody's mad.
We got kicked out of our first store. Let's go get another
That's
a coffee.
Actually, I do want the coffee pot.
Busted it. That'd be a terrible joke.
I guess. Maybe it was sloppy.
I've never seen someone coffee for not a lot.
Bring out
the
lobster. I'm still recording.
I said it's not recording. Wait a minute. Guys, I'm gonna go trick somebody. You ready for this? What are those? Ty, those look like your shoes. Look at Ty's old man shoes. Old man game shoes.
Because we're gonna find
We gotta find Ty's mom. Wait, Ty. Were we just up here?
Yes.
How did we get down? If we're like... Didn't we just go down an elevator?
We did, and then we went back up.
No, we didn't. I don't know. Let's take this elevator and see what happens. This elevator is like the sketchiest elevator I've ever seen in my life, guys. Like,
escalator.
Oh, escalator, whatever. This is actually like not a cool escalator at all. This is scary, guys. Why would you record now? Record me when I'm tripping.
Got everything up in here.
Should I?
No, don't do it. That's enough. Do it right for this guy.
Go, go, go.
Go, go.
Oh, can't seem to hold you down. Oh! Can't seem to let you go. Can't seem to let you go. I know what you did last summer. Just lie to me, there's no other.
Are you coming, Will?
No, tell me where. Well, I don't know why I said no.
Give me a fair start. You have to give me a head start.
Count five.
You have to say it loud.
Well, stop my sunglasses. My sunglasses.
That's cheating. I said give me a head start.
I was recording and you walked right into it.
I trusted you.
Oh, you shouldn't trust me anymore. Yeah, Ty, if you want to keep him in that position if you'd like.
You're tickling me, so can you please just... I gotta breathe.
Don't let him go, because he'll grab the camera and run out the room.
I won't. I don't care about your camera.
Don't you care about my swag?
What swag?
This swag. Ew, that smells bad, man. Hold him down, Ty. Hold him down, Ty.
It was your aroma that time before dinner when we couldn't tell who was farting.
When we couldn't tell who farted.
It was you. There's many things you're lying to us about.
I'm out, guys. It's crazy in there. So we're headed home right now. Yeah. So we're headed back to my house, my crib. Hey, Ty.
Get this ready. RKO.
Kicked my balls. And then landed on me.
Alright, guys, so back to my crib. and
you kicked my balls.
Mac, so as I said, back to my crib. We can't stop talking because they're being annoying. Yeah, we're gonna go home, finish up the vlog, other vlog, this vlog too. Yeah. So yeah, guys. Alright, see ya, Will.
See ya.
Where you going? I'm a goofy goober.